Back here. And now I don't even know how I got to where I got. I think it's this way. And not another shrine nearby. Ah, real fucking hitting me. Was that a two-headed dog? Break out of it so fast. Fuck, dude. We gotta upgrade our shit, man. And we couldn't interact with it either. We're gonna have to come up with like some sort of range attack to deal with those archers on the roofs. Do these guys one at a time. Did you get the range bump on that? Yeah. That's just not doing a lot of damage. That's it? That's all we got? You know what I just thought about? We literally could have been going invisible that entire time. Oh, fuck.
儿啊，你说的这些个苦楚，做爹的怎会不知？ 可大王一日不出谷底，你我就得再熬一日，熬住了才有活命。前些天，小子们又去探了道场，气味比往前更臭，那满地的骨头渣子，不像人，不像牛羊，血根三门一般大小。 这天杀的毛团，日后大王定饶不了他。小声小声，你这瓜皮，复兴大事还得从长计议，真是可怜你那兄弟。什么味道？
是只两脚羊，这鬼地方也有鲜肉送上门。Oh, I gotta fight both of them off. Every time, dude. So we're gonna have to go invisible to get to this spot. Because we're just taking way too much damage before we can get here. Seems like a good stopping point. Ah, let me kill one more. Let me kill one more. We'll get one more down and then we call it.
Yeah.
Dude, I hate how it fucking does that. It keeps dragging to the other goddamn guy. No, phase two.
夫妻子下，夫子酒车刚进，人潮规矩天理。哪个说了才算？哪个放任不管？你瞧那叔辈到家人情，可怎么就落个？
These guys are showing up jamming, man. All right, let's see what upgrades we got.